the winner, the sports possibility of the month of April, year 2021 is Miss Ruth Chepngetich Athletics.
First, I want to thank the LGNS Jack for this award. I am happy, and I am happy to be honored to be the winner. I'm so I'm proud of myself, and I thank you, and I thank you all of you for this opportunity. Yeah. In the month of April, I was the winner in the Istanbul Half Marathon. And world record holder. That year, I was happy to break that world record because that was my dream for a long time, and that it came to pass. I was so happy so much, and I thank God for everything that He did it for me. Yes, this award of washing machine. It has motivated me so much that I will do my best, and I still work hard for the next race, that is Olympics, to deliver a medal. Yes, that's a motivation.
Ruth, she's a very good athlete. She's in terms of receiving the instruction during training, that is very good, fantastic to her. Also, she is a good athlete because he's communicating with us. If an athlete is training and is informing the performance at that particular time, that is a very good athlete, knows his own bearing, knows his own performance, and the discipline is the key guideline of each and everything in this world.
I'm so glad today to award Ruth with our washing machine, which she so deserves. First of all, being a woman, we know she has a lot of chores in the house, yeah? And this is going to really cut down a lot of chores time in her house, yeah? And it's not just a regular washing machine, but it's an intelligent washer, so she's able to monitor how the performance is while she's even doing her track.